Hi, I'm Clay Milliken, driver of the Parts Plus Top Fuel Dragster. Today I'm at the Counterman Education Center. Because of the extreme operating conditions in drag racing, a dragster engine needs to be rebuilt and torn down every time we race. It's much more than just swapping out parts. To get the job done right, our team takes a system approach to restoring the dragster to peak racing conditions. When it comes to maintaining the engine on an everyday passenger vehicle, your customer should take the same approach. Too often a single part gets replaced, but the other components that work with that part in the system are not. If these parts are worn past their service life recommendation, it can put additional strain on the new part. That can lead to premature failure of the new part and other problems in the system, and a customer comeback. Let's take the serpentine belt as an example. Most late model vehicles use the serpentine belt to run accessories. That's why it is also known as accessory belt. When I say accessories, I'm talking about the alternator, the power steering pump, the air conditioning compressor, and sometimes the water pump. But the belt isn't doing the job alone. The belt, crankshaft, tensioner, idler, and pulleys work together to provide the drive for these systems. Belts typically need to be replaced every 60 to 90,000 miles, but contrary to what technicians believe, belt tensioner idlers, pulleys, and alternator decoupler pulleys are wear parts too, and they tend to wear about the same rate. If your customer is replacing the serpentine belt but they neglected to replace the tensioner and pulleys, that could shorten the life of the belt you just sold them, as well as other front-end accessory components. So the next time a customer asks for a serpentine belt, recommend a complete serpentine kit that will allow them to restore the entire belt drive system. This particular kit comes with an OE equivalent belt, tensioner, idler pulley, and all the necessary hardware, along with instructions and tech tips for easy, accurate installation. My team takes a system approach to vehicle maintenance, and your customer should too. Thanks for watching.